Hey, Ike Yamadi here. I'm right by River Pirogova. It's a really beautiful place, and I brought my family here, you know, because I know this is a good place for them to, you know, get out of the bustle and hustle of the city and get a new refreshing, get a fresh vision, you know, just rest, get some vitamin D, and, you know, get energy for the next journey, get energy for winter, which is soon coming. And I do want to say that each and every one of us need to make our time to rest. Yes, you do something, but there should be time for you to go get a refreshing, spiritual refreshing, a physical refreshing, any kind of refreshing, just as a mother, as a father, as you know, as a businessman. There has to be time when you feed your body, you feed your soul, you feed your spirit, man. And I just want to encourage you to take rest seriously, because during rest, God works in you. He renews you, he refines you, he refreshes you, and he energizes you for the future. Yay to a beautiful time of rest with you, with your family, and with the people you love. Yay, God bless you.